So I let him out at some ungodly hour in the morning, and I don't remember because I was bleary-eyed. Instead of scratching to come back in, he escaped in the backyard, had his jollies, and then broke back into the front porch and was there when we woke up.